Oh, here, yeah, it was here, wasn't it? I fell through the mat. Okay, wait. Let's do an assess here. Oh, wait. Two of them. It will retaliate against any attack made by dodging or guarding, against the counter attack will make it susceptible to staggering. Okay. Oh,
just great.
Oh no.
Come on.
Right. Do not have a I have no kill. Give a cure to Sonin.
Bring it on.
Oh no, no, I need a cure. Cures. Get another cure. Maybe a high potion. Maybe get he's got no cures. Guess I have to cure. Oh, you see, has to cure. Sonin. Man. Boy. Yeah, I had to do the whole thing again, because the first time I tried this, fought these wild dogs here, I fell through the map, so. Little bug. Let's see,
Hey, about what you said earlier.
Which was?
About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
These people are too soft. But those Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you
Wait,
think?
Yeah. I guess so.
I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean.
Wait,
though.
Really
good people.
And that's the problem. Midgar doesn't need good people. Not that we care what happens to it.
Oh. Right.
Let's go.
Oh, hey, no problem.
Not too shabby, Sonon.
Back at you, boss.
I'm too shabby. Anything else up here? Oh, bucket chest. Okay, wait. Okay. I can't get the... My shuriken... Well, shuriken won't reach... over there, will it? Oh wait, I didn't see. Can I hit the thing? Gotcha. Here we go. Right, actually, wait. Well, I don't know. Let's go this way first. Oh, is there anything here? Oh, okay. Well, okay. Go back. This way. Okay, wait a minute. Wait. Let's go back over here. The thing, some. Right, get over there though. Oh. Oh wait.
Hey boss, I'm gonna try treading a little lighter this time. No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a
mouse. Shall we?
Why me?
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Okay, then.
Let's see, when holding a rock, it will repel and counter frontal attacks. Fire and ice attacks will rapidly fill its dagger guards. And if captured continuously, press evade to escape. Oh, help. I don't have my cure. What? Now. There we go. Leathered.
I hope you were layered.
My blizzard. Windstorm. Maybe that. Ooh.
It can't be far now. Let's get our rears in gear. Big G little O, go, go, go!
Come down here. Get the... See anything else down here? Back up here. Oh wait, this is back to where we were before, I think.
Gotcha.
Obtained a... Okay, I, missed that. Hey, look more. Fuck this. Destroy. Destroy them all. Okay. Oh, that it then. Hold up. Yeah. Oh, so that didn't take me to the...
Up ahead. Building just screams important.
No one made that. It has to be.
It has to be! Like the way she puts arms out like I don't know, Batman or something. Wait, ooh, material over there. Yeah, nice. Okay. Okay, wait, Oh. This way.
I think you know exactly why. Gotta say, they might call this place a maintenance facility, but it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. GGS life depends on it.
Understood.
Materia. See, if I get anything here? Get some mega potions since supposed to be oranges, I guess supposed to be discounted. Okay. Actually, the armor maybe. Nah, I think we got it. Yeah, recharge our MP and HP. Stop here, but more guards. There'll be more guards. She said that, why are there so many guards? I don't really see any guards.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
Alright, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Nice going, Gigia.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
That's exactly what I was hoping you'd ask. And action! Someone as a beguiling ninja. That's the world's greatest materia hunter. But who am I truly? Well, excited onlookers wonder no more. Before you stand the rare blue, the single white rose of Wutai, the one and only Yuffie.
Never mind. It's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
Wutaians? Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
Centipede monomer.
Oh, hell.
Gross.
Oh, no. Ah. Okay. Gonna assess this thing. Wait. Did you just assess the whole... his head? His head is susceptible to physical attacks while its tail is susceptible to lightning attacks. Lightning attacks also rapidly fill its stagger gauge. Its long attack accuracy increases when it's containment laser finds a target. Damn, I've got no luck. Have I got lightning? Any lightning attacks? Ah, shoot.
What in the...
It's a containment laser.
I know that.
Lightning ring. Fire, maybe. No. Oh, hell. Uh-oh. What was it? Fire and... Ow. Lightning. Well, attacking its head. About maybe the storm.
Let's put up.
Uh-oh. Let's just try Blizzard.
Time to put you on ice! Find me!
All good?
No freaking way!
Nope, you're mine! Come on!
See ya.
Maybe it's doing one of those tactical retreats?
Boss!
Oh, hell.
It's spitting little critters!
Drones? What does it need them for?
Oh, no. Oh, hell.
How are we supposed to dodge those things?
By not.
Just great.
Oh, what? No.
How you like this? So now you come crawling down.
This will make things easier.
Oh.
Get lost. Gotcha.
Oh no! Oh, let's get Sonnen. Oh. Wait. Sure.
You can thank me later.
Oh, shoot. Oh. Oh, limit, let's see. Well, that was no one that had done that. Was down.
Seriously?
Oh, but he hasn't got a button. Oh no.
Jesus.
Oh, we'll make it serious. Dead. Oh, well. Ah. Crap. Oh, Sonnen hasn't got any. Oh, man, cure. Put a cure on Lucy. Oh shoot.
How you like this?
Oh no. Uh oh. Oh no, the thing, the fucking drone. Oh.
Hey, get your lazy butt up. Oh, you are so in for it now.
Oh no. Get thrown or not.
How about you pull yourself together? You can thank me later.
Oh.
What are you, scaredy
Darn
cat?
It. Come on, no. Where are you? Oh
You're
no.
Lost. You're going down. Not now. You're going down. Get lost. How you like this? Get lost. Not now. Get lost.
Oh.
I've got you.
Oh.
Just do it.
Yep.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Huh? Oh. Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's head up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
Think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here.
Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping war stories and stuff?